So I kind of fucked up because I didn't have enough time on my lunch break. So now I can go back to this. Circa, circa. Fuck this planet! Damn, I gotta upgrade all this shit now. Alright. Good enough. Wait, 3 through 21. Oh my god. I got the crappy sword! What the fuck? Man, fuck that. Can't believe I'm on the fucking light side again. This is bullshit! Party selection! Oh, the parties!
What?
Give me the crappy sword. Bullshit. Sword. Now, lightsabers. The double ones. No, that's the one I want. Enough. 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 All right. Tech bonus 3, noise. I like that damage. There we go. Five through 23. Thank you. Now, I could give lightsaber to whoever I want. Mine. Yeah, I'm gonna give it to him. 6 through 24. Is that lower? Let's level her up. Let's slow things down.
Yes?
Alright. Now we can get the fuck off this planet. What up? Coming. Burb number 8. It's Jedi Burb. Everybody likes Jedi Burb.
What happened? What's going on?
Sith interdictor ship. They must have been waiting for us on the hyperspace route. We're caught in their tractor beam.
Do you recognize the ship?
It's the Leviathan.
Leviathan.
Saul Karras vessel.
No! Oh no! He gonna fuck you up, Karth! What are we gonna do? What are we gonna do? Oh no! Pew pew, pew pew, pew pew.
We can take it.
Still wondering if they got Wi-Fi. The information's important.
Admiral Karras taught me everything I know about being a soldier. He was a legend in the Republic fleet, and a hero to me, until he betrayed us. When the Sith attacked my homeworld, the Leviathan, which is Saul Karras' flagship, was at the head of the fleet. My family was destroyed that day, and my wife died in the Sith bombardment. I'm not gonna do anything stupid. I mean, I won't throw our lives away in some mad quest for vengeance, but if I get a chance to kill Saul during our escape, nobody better get in my way.
Talk of an escape is somewhat premature, don't you think? We don't even have a plan to get out of this mess yet.
And I'll admit, it won't be easy. Saul's no fool, and he won't underestimate us either. You can count on plenty of guards watching every move we make.
Maybe Admiral Karras doesn't know how many of us there are on board. We all have special talents. Talents we could exploit so that one of us could stage a rescue. We just have to figure out who has the best chance to avoid capture so they can come and rescue us later. It's a long shot, but it's our only hope. The Admiral will be watching the three of us far too closely for any plot involving you, me, or Karth to succeed. It's going to be up to one of the others to get us out of this.
Well, if we're gonna pick someone to save our skins, we better do it quick. In another minute, we're gonna have Sith troops marching up our loading ramp.
Great! Exploit your healing ability. Sounds like a job for a Wookiee. Yeah, why not?
Is that wise? We need someone inconspicuous for this task, and Wookiees tend to draw a lot of attention.
Damn.
Especially from arresting troops. Maybe you should go with someone else.
You speak the truth. I alone of all the group might be able to remain hidden if the Sith searched the ship. I could wait until the guards have completed their search, then come to rescue you. I think you may be underestimating my abilities, but I will bow to your decision.
I don't think I could use my force powers to convince a whole squadron of troopers to let me go free, but maybe I can use it to get them to take me to a separate cell. They'll probably only leave a single guard to watch over an old man like me. I could use the force to convince the guard to set me free. Then I could free the rest of you. I've learned a few things in my time, kid. Don't underestimate the Force, for one. But it's your call. If you want to try a different plan, go ahead.
Well, the droid's right. If we disable him, the Sith will probably wipe his memory chips and take him to the junk pile. But if we can rig a backup memory chip with a timer, when it kicks in, the little fellow will be reactivated and he can come find us. Hold on, they're dragging us into the docking bridge.
Bastila, Karth, and the crew have been taken prisoner as you ordered, Commander.
Excellent. Have you searched the ship thoroughly? Admiral Karth warned me to be on alert for any kind of treachery.
We found a disabled astromech droid in the back of the ship.
Wipe its memory chips and take it to the junk pile. Maybe we can use some of its parts for salvage.
Karth, it has been far too long since we last spoke. I see the recent months have not been kind in your case. I barely recognized you.
But I recognize you, Saul. I see your face every night, even as I promise myself I will kill you for what you did to my homeworld.
Did you learn nothing in your time under me? As a soldier, you should understand that casualties were unavoidable. This was an act of war.
It was a cowardly act of betrayal. Your fleet bombed a civilian target into oblivion without warning or provocation, and the blood of those innocent people is on your hands.
In war, even the innocent must die. The Sith would not accept me until I proved I had truly turned my back on the Republic by bombing the planet.
My wife died in that attack, Saul. And for that, I swear I'll kill you.
You used to be a man of action, not of empty words. Cling to your lust for revenge if you must, but spare me your tired threats. I've heard them all before. You're an insignificant part of these events anyway. Lord Malak is far more interested in your Jedi companions. He has great plans for them.
We will never serve Malak or the Dark Side. The Sith will be destroyed, Admiral Karth, as will you if you don't turn away from this path.
Your words are brave, Bastila, but the lure of the Dark Side is hard to resist, or so I've been told. I wonder if your companion is as devoted to the Light as you are.
Not really.
You're defiant. I'm certain Malak will find your loyalty to the Jedi amusing. The Dark Lord would probably reward me if I just killed you once and for all, but he may want to question you given the trouble you've caused him and the history between you. You mean... Oh, this can't be true, can it? You really don't know what's going on here, do you? Well, I won't be the one to deprive Malak of the pleasure of telling you himself. The Dark Lord will no doubt torture you for information and for his own twisted pleasure. Eventually, you will tell him everything. The Sith can be very persuasive. However, Lord Malak is in another sector. It may be some time before he arrives, so I suppose I will have to fill in for him until then. Activate the torture fields. Enough. I don't want them to pass out before I question them. Malik will appreciate any information I can give him when he arrives.
Don't waste your breath, Saul. We won't answer any of your questions.
I'm sure you won't. However, we both know your friend's loyalties have proven in the past to be somewhat flexible. It is time to put your loyalty to the test. I doubt torturing you will gain me your true cooperation. Your will is too strong to be broken that way. However, even the strongest of heroes has trouble watching those they care about suffering. The interrogation will begin now. Each time you refuse to answer or give me a false answer, Bastila will suffer.
Pain is meaningless. Tell him nothing.
I tire of these games. Now I want answers. On what planet is the Jedi Academy at which you were trained? Alderaan is nothing but a planet of artisans and philosophers. There is no training academy there. You must think this is a game. Very well, this is the price of your resistance. Enough. You see what happens when you try to defy me. This first question was a test. Obviously, Malik knew the Academy was on Dantooine, and it has since been destroyed by our fleet. Dantooine is an empty graveyard now. Nothing is there but a smoking ruin and the charred remains of your former masters. More empty threats. We Sith prefer to let our actions speak for us. Perhaps that is why we are winning this war. Now, tell me your mission. How were the Jedi planning on using you to stop Lord Malik and our Sith Armada? Do you take me for a fool? The Jedi are not assassins. They would never... Perhaps you need a reminder of the... Listen, can you not hear her suffering? You can spare her further pain by simply... Now I will ask again on... Perhaps another lesson is in order.
No! No! I beg you, no! Mercy! No!
I am surprised she did not pass out sooner. Rarely have I seen someone withstand such... I see I am wasting my time here. When Malik arrives, you will learn my interrogation techniques are considered. I will leave you here in your cell with a small taste of the horrors you will suffer.
I can't wait to kill that fucker.
Don't try to move too quickly. You might not be fully recovered yet. Admiral Carath had his guards continue to torture you even after you passed out.
They tortured all of us, though you got the worst of it by far. Saul wanted them to make us suffer. He's become some sort of sadistic monster.
The dark side has perverted him, Carth. Once you start down the tainted path, it leads you ever further into the depths of evil. I fear he is forever lost. Yes. I suppose you're correct. Sometimes it's easy to lose sight of that hope in the face of such unbridled cruelty. But you speak the truth. I suppose I'm taking the news of Dantooine's destruction quite hard. First Taris, now the Academy. Is there no end to the killing? I'd like to believe that Saul was lying to us. But even as he said the words, I knew they were true. The Academy is gone. We should have felt a disturbance in the Force when the attack came. The fact that we did not is a bad sign. I fear the dark side is growing stronger, casting shadows our vision cannot pierce. I can only hope that some of the Jedi escaped. Brook, Endar, Zar. I cannot imagine all of them being gone. In any case, we've lost our one place of refuge in the galaxy.
None of this will matter if we don't get out of this prison before Saul gets back. Saul mentioned that Lord Malak was on his way. I think the Admiral left to prepare for his arrival and to report the results of our interrogation.
It is fortunate you were able to resist the Admiral's questioning. The fate of the galaxy could be changed by revealing the slightest piece of vital information. I have to confess something. There was a moment, just a moment, when part of me was hoping you would tell him what he wanted to know, just to make the horrible pain stop. I know you would never do anything to intentionally cause me pain, but you did the right thing. I don't honestly know if I could have been as strong in your position. To watch you suffer like that, it might have been too much for me to bear. Did you feel that? A disturbance in the Force. The Admiral has sent his message. The Dark Lord knows we're here now. Malak is coming.
Well, then we better hope T3M4 busts us out of here before he arrives.
Hurry up, robot! Is this crap? Yep, I don't fucking know. No fucking clue. Sure. No fucking clue. Give me some random fucking number.
Bastila, Karth, and the crew have been taken
Excellent. We found a descent. Wipe its memory.
Karth, it has been far too long.
Oh my god!
I see the recent months of...
It was a cowardly act of betrayal.
In war, even the...
My wife died in that.
You used to be a... You're an insignificant...
We will never serve Malak.
Your words are... You're defiant. The Dark Lord will... You mean... The Dark Lord will... However, Lord... Enough. I don't want them to pass.
Don't waste your breath, Saul. We won't answer any of your questions.
I'm sure you... I am interrogating you, not the other way around. You. It is time to put you. However, even the interrogation.
My pain is meaningless.
I tire of. Alderaan, very well. Enough. This first question. Gantooine is an. More empty threats. Now, tell me. Do you take me? Perhaps you...
No!
Listen. Now I will... Perhaps another...
No!
I am surprised you... I see I'm wasted. I will leave you...
Don't try to move too quick.
They tortured all of them.
The dark side has... Yes. I suppose I'm taking... I'd like to believe we should have felt it. I can only hope...
None of this will... Saul mentioned that Lord...
It is fortunate. I have to confess. I know you would... I don't honestly... Did you feel that?
Well, then we better hope...
What the fuck? Go back! Stupid game! What the fuck? Got it. Now go away. How the fuck do I close this? Fuck! Go away. Thank you. A string of numbers that makes no fucking sense. 7. Let's try 1. Some bitch. I don't fucking know what to fucking pick, so I'm just doing random.
Karth, excellent. We found Wipers.
Karth, it has been far too long since we last spoke.
Yes, Skip!
But I recognized it was a cowardly...
In war, even the...
My wife died in that attack.
You used to be a
don't
man,
care.
An insignificant...
We will never serve Malak.
Your words are bread. You're defiant, the Dark Lord. You mean... The Dark Lord will, however, Lord...
Ah! Getting pain, pain. All the pain.
Enough.
Don't waste your breath.
I'm sure you... I am in... It is time to... However, eat the interrogation.
My pain is me.
I tire of these...
Old it's on Alderaan!
Very well. Ah! Enough. This first question, Dantooine is... More empty threat. Now, tell me. Do you take me? Perhaps you need.
No.
Listen, now I will. Perhaps another.
No!
I am surprised. I see I'm with. I will leave you here.
Don't try to move.
They tortured all of us.
The dark. Yes, I suppose. I'd like to... We should have... Like,
none of the... Saw my...
It is... I know... I... Did you...
Well, then we better...
This is bullshit. Fucking A, it pisses me off.